Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope you're doing good, because it's good to feel good. I'm in the bath again for some reason, and I'm recording from quite a few angles. I'm recording from that angle, I'm recording from that angle, which is in 60 frames. But yeah, it's so weird, we're doing this once again. We're in the bath. Let's just, I don't even know how to describe this. Let's just go on with it. Let's just go with it, see how it goes. And if people think it's weird, well then, of course, they can go away.
It's Ollie, the guy who likes pandas.
So yeah, I haven't done a bath video in 8 months. That's a long time. That is a very long time. And I don't know if you know, but I absolutely love being in the bath. Like, you know, it's just, it's a nice place to, you know, have yourself a relaxing time. Nice place to have, you know, fun. Nice place to, you know, just to take pictures and stuff and do something, or record a video like I'm doing right now. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so fun. This is really fun. I like doing this. And I've just noticed on that camera over there, I don't know if you can notice, I've got this big, what is that? I don't know why I've got this big bloody patch of hair on my shoulder. I don't even know why the hell it's there. Like a lot of people just, you know, take the piss out of it, but it's just there for like no apparent reason. Like it just exists because of for the sake of existing. And I don't know why, it's so annoying. Why does it exist? I don't even know anymore. I just choose to live life on the edge. Let's get a lemonade out. Let's just get one of my good old co-op's finest lemonades out. Shout out to the co-op. I work there now. This is not a spawn in any way, shape or form. This is not a spawn video. Not a hashtag ad or anything like that. I can't even open the bloody can.
A few moments later.
There we go. Oh yeah. Good old lemonade. Right, this is gonna be the thumbnail shot. Yep, that's gonna be the thumbnail shot. I like that. Looking back at this now, I'm thinking, why am I recording on two cameras? I could have just simply recorded on one camera, and that could have made the video a whole lot easier. Although, you know, technically speaking, we could have just simply done this as one whole video, just on that camera, which is fine. But yeah, we can also do it on that camera as well, because both cameras are very cool. And I feel like I'm talking to that camera a lot, but not that camera. It's weird how, because what is it? I'm not used to a multi-camera setup, but hey, I'm experimenting because that's fun. Oh, this lemonade's good. And that's another thing I want to talk about, because of course it's from the co-op and I work at the co-op. I mean, I've enjoyed working at the co-op in the past 2 months. Like, I've got in some good shifts, I've been doing a lot. It's been crazy, some of the things that have been happening. And yeah, it's been very fun. And I realise that when talking, it makes the bath vibrate a little bit, or in fact, it echoes as well. But it's cool. Yeah, I've enjoyed working at the co-op because it's a cool little place to work. It's very local to me as well because it's literally just round down the road from where I live, and it's cool. I like it. I like working there. I think I'm gonna call someone because, you know, just to lighten up the video a bit. Do you know, I'm gonna call Yasmin because Yasmin's cool. If you guys know who Yasmin is, we filmed the video together and we're fun and stuff. Hello.
Hi.
You alright?
I'm good, thank you.
That's alright.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm doing right now?
Masturbating in the bath.
No, not just that, but I'm recording a video in the bath.
Oh, hi, video!
Hello, this is Yasmin, if those of you don't know.
Hello, it's me, Adeline,
here. Oh, here we go, we're quoting Adele's Hello, people. Yeah, we get you, you love Adele. She's saying hello from the other side. You know I'm keeping this in the video, Yasmin.
What?
You know I'm keeping all of this cool in the video.
All this cool?
Yeah.
I'm not cool because I'm survival. I want you to keep this in the video
channel. I can do what I want.
Oh, that's harsh.
Yeah. That's alright.
Hi, Ollie's mum.
Mum's not here.
Tell Ollie's mum I said hi.
I will do. Yes, I ship you too.
I'm
not actually naked, that's the thing. Oh, Yasmin's a cool cat, to be honest. She's fun.
Man, I'm just thinking, what if I just did this whole video in just one take? Like, you know, just doing this whole video in just one take and, you know, just no editing. All that's happening is this. All this is happening right now and kind of wishing that, you know, I could have gone back and edited it because I realised I'm probably going to edit it out or something like that. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. I'm just chatting shit, to be honest. Anyway, let's take selfies, because that's what we do. Put the sound on. Oh. Let's get a Snapchat on there, because, yeah. Woo! Oh, look at that leg. Oh yeah, let's just talk about my leg for instance. In case you didn't know, a couple of weeks ago, I waxed my leg, what is it? That was like a month ago now. And like the hair still hasn't grown back. Like I heard someone saying it might take like 2 to 6 weeks for it to grow back. Maybe even a few months, but yeah. And look at this patch here that accidentally got waxed. There's just nothing growing there. It's bloody ridiculous. But hey, should be. Like this side is a lot hairier than that side, which is weird. But yeah, it should grow back soon, which should be fun. Oh yeah, I love my leg hair. I'm kind of a bit sad that I had to wax it though. But hey, it was fun, it was worth it.
I don't even know what I'm gonna talk about anymore because I'm just rambling about nonsense. It's just, that's life.
And I'm talking to both cameras, but hey, shout out to that big shoulder patch. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Like, I'm just rambling on about nonsense that, you know, probably you might think, hey, does this make an interesting video? I'm pretty sure it does.
But like, for some reason, I've always thought about this. Like, I always think that the bath is kind of like a makeshift hot tub because, you know, there's no bubbles to it. I mean, it's warm, but there's no bubbles to it. That's the one thing I really want to do. I want to get a hot tub.
Maybe if I can get a hot tub in the near future, maybe we can put that in my garden and, you know, just do it simply for videos. Just use it simply for video purposes. Hey, maybe even Funky W might get involved because you know how much he loves hot tubs. And yeah, that'd be fun. I'm thinking about that. I'm definitely thinking about that.
But yeah, I think I'm going to call the video there now because I'm just rambling on and it's weird. You guys are probably like, Ollie, you can stop talking now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go leave it there. And I'm gonna try something special here. I'm gonna try an outro on both cameras. Yeah. So yeah, let's do this. Thank you very much for watching and like,
comment,
subscribe,
and share the love. See you guys. Hope you had fun enjoying this video, which is a complete random video of just me sitting in the bath doing absolutely nothing with my life. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye!